Good morning, students. Today we will discuss what are the various components of a business plan. So before moving to the components of business plan, one should know what is in a business plan. So a business plan is a roadmap that provides the direction of a business, means where your business is going and how you can take the various steps in developing your business. So it predict, basically it is a future plan and then a roadmap for your business. So moving to the various components of a business plan. So the first one is your, before making a good business plan, one should make an executive summary. So executive summary is basically a snapshot of your own business, means your the nature of business, in what the things the business is dealing into. A brief summary of that is in an executive summary. And before after executive summary, there should be a complete description about your company, means it describes what you do. A brief description about the company, who are the directors, how many shareholders you have, what where is the headquarters, each and everything needed to be recorded here. These are the complete description of your company. Then the third component is the market analysis. So it is basically the research about the industry, market and the competitors of the similar type of nature of business you are going to run or you are running that. Then another is organization and management. So it describe about your business and management structure, your organization structure, the hierarchy, the employees, level of employees, each and everything is describing described here. Then service or product is the another component, means it tells us what are the whether you are dealing with the product, and if you are dealing in product, what kind of product it is. It is it an industry consumption product, or it is an end user product, or if you are dealing in, providing the services, so what kind of services you are offering, it tells about that. Then the marketing and sales, what are your plans, how you market your product, what are your advertisement strategies, promotional strategies, how you boost up your sales, it describes that. Then funding request. Funding request, like how many money you will be needing for next 3 to 4, 5 years of the successful running of the business. That means from where you are getting the loan, how you are investing, arranging the fund, how many resources you will be, financial resources you will be requiring, it explains that. Then the financial projection, like your balance sheet, supply of information like balance sheets and everything. Then next year, an optional section that include resume and promise, means in it there is a detailed description about the directors, the CEOs and the management of the company.